You know, some people talk about changing the world. Well, Monique Coleman is actually doing it. Hello, how
Hi.
Good to see you.
Good to see you too, thank you.
So good to have you. Now, before we actually get into your philanthropy, I want to ask you real quick. We're always, you know, I know everyone asks you about High School Musical.
Yeah.
Is there a chance of another remake?
I saw rumors, but I have not been asked anything, so I don't know.
Okay.
Oh, wow, look at us.
Look at that. Now, I'm sure that no one's ever thought of this before, but what about a network special like they did with Hairspray? I'm sure no one's thought of this before, and I'm the first person to.
Kenny!
Right?
Well, this year Kenny is actually, Linder? Kenny Ortega, oh, this okay, is actually the 10-year anniversary of High School Musical 3, so.
Oh, makes that's perfect.
Yeah, that from your sense. Mouth to God's ears.
There you go.
Or Disney's ears.
10%.
Mickey's ears.
Yeah, right. Mickey's ears.
Well, you're here to tell us about a 30-day project. It's a 30-day fundraiser. You're
yes.
the spokesperson
yes.
for Thirsty 30.
Yes.
30. I can't say this. Thirsty
it's Thirsty 30. 30, yes. It's a collaboration between the Key Clubs,
okay.
which are the largest service organizations for high schools, and the Thirst Project, which is an organization that I've been loving and supporting for many years now.
Tell us about that. Why is this important?
Well, it's really important because we're trying to end the water crisis. Mm-hmm. And a lot of times we look at issues and they seem so much bigger than us. But what this organization is showing is that there are actionable steps that we can take and that young people are leading that charge,
really?
Which is really incredible.
Now, I read that like for as little as $25,
yeah.
you can make a real difference.
Absolutely. And this particular campaign, each member of the Key Club gets an envelope with a number on it, mm-hmm. one until like however many people are in the club, so say 20.
Right.
And all you have to do is raise that amount of money.
Mm.
But Key Clubs are doing it all over the country. So with 138 Key Clubs all raising this amount of money, and every single dollar goes towards these water projects.
Mm. Exactly. And so I heard that $25 could actually give someone clean water for a lifetime. One person, right?
I don't want to misquote
right.
specifically,
right.
but I believe that is true.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
No, I was looking through all of the work you've done, and when we were saying that some people actually talk the walk, you really do walk the walk. You've
yeah.
been doing good works forever, a lot of empowerment, all kinds of things. Why is it so important to you? Because you could easily
yeah.
just be doing it for PR.
Oh, God, no.
I know.
It's funny. Actually, I held back because I was afraid of that.
Really?
Yeah, for a long time, I was afraid, like, oh, people are going to think that I want attention. And I was like, no, I actually want to use the spotlight and the opportunity that I've been given by having a platform as large as High School Musical to actually make a difference in the world.
Definitely.
What is the point of having this amazing yeah. career if I don't use it for something more important? You know?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
So the Thirsty 30 campaign
yes.
ends January 31st, so you still have a few days.
There's still a few days, and also these Key Clubs are continuing it all the way till April,
okay.
which is perfect because the Thirst Gala is actually April 21st. So hopefully, you know, everyone can come out and see all of the results of this campaign.
And you've traveled the world doing
yeah.
these types of things, these types of missions. What was surprising to you the most when you would travel the world?
I think what's surprising is how resilient people are and how oftentimes in places where people have the least, they have the most hope
oh.
and are actually the most generous. It's sometimes when we have all these opportunities and we have things handed to us that we don't really appreciate it the same way.
So I was talking to you right before we walked on and you were saying that you've been fighting.
Yes.
Tell me about that.
So you were asking me about Dancing with the
yes.
Stars, like, do I keep dancing? And
right.
I was like, actually, I've been fighting lately.
You and know, I was like, fighting?
Boxing? Like boxing,
right.
doing wushu.
What is oh, yes. wushu?
Wushu is like Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
yes.
Really? So
yes.
you could really take us down.
I would like, I don't,
You'd
would
like
not
to?
Like to take you down.
Oh,
like you could.
You almost said that.
Yeah, no.
Yeah,
but,
I would like
but,
to.
But, you know, I think that what we do with our bodies is what we do in our lives. And I think, you know, sometimes being a small person, right now in Hollywood, I think it's really important for women to feel powerful
right.
and to feel strong. And so I've been pushing my body to feel like I can fight. And
good.
I go out and I fight for these causes and I want to be able to physically fight as well.
Yeah, do you feel like it's as much as like it affects you as much like not just your muscle tone and that, but almost like how you carry yourself
absolutely.
And your confidence?
It gives me confidence and it gives me just this sense of, yeah, power and energy. And I think that's needed right now.
Would
in the
you
world.
Like to sock Dana right now?
Yeah.
No, I would not like to sock anyone, and I don't actually want to be hit. I want
oh.
to look like
right.
I can sock.
Oh, yeah. That's right.
You just
you
want
do
to
the
give
thing
the
with
look.
The stick.
Right.
I haven't gotten there yet.
Oh, okay. But
are you gonna do the stick?
I will get there, but I haven't
impressive.
Graduated to that level yet.
When you learn how to do the stick thing, come back.
Yeah. Come back and do the
we
stick thing.
See done.
Be huge.
Absolutely,
yeah.
without a doubt.
So good to see you. You're
so
such
good
a
to see you.
Lovely person.
Thank you.
You guys still have a few days to get in there and help. For more info, go to thirstproject.org/thirsty30. I don't know what it
oh
is.
Oh my
about
goodness.
That.
Yeah.
Thirsty 30. right?
You got it.
Yes. You got it.
That's right.
Woo! Good job.
Thanks, Monique. Always a pleasure.